The best way to buy Adobe Photoshop CC. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can buy Photoshop online. This is the full version of Photoshop, and I'm going to show you how you can sign up for a subscription so that you can always get the latest version of Adobe Photoshop. Unfortunately, you cannot buy Adobe Photoshop for once-off payment anymore. You'll have to choose one of the subscription plans that Adobe offers. Let's jump onto the laptop and let me show you how you can buy Adobe Photoshop quickly and easily. The first thing we need to do is head down to the description and click on the link. This is going to take you across to the Adobe website, and then we're going to head to Creativity and Design, and under Featured Products, we're going to select Photoshop. This is going to take you to the Adobe Photoshop homepage. And the great thing about this is you can see all of the Photoshop features that you're going to get access to. It is really amazing how powerful this program is and the great things that you can do with Photoshop. Everyone can Photoshop. You can make creativity your business. Retouch and remix your pics. Your go-to for Instagram gorgeous graphics. Build a following and a brand. Discover your own artistic style. Everyone can Photoshop. Blur, layer, color swap, combine, blend. With Photoshop, everyone can. Swap out your background in a few simple steps. Learn how to colorize a photo. Make unwanted objects disappear. Combine photos to create the unexpected. The best part about it is new features are rolling out all the time to make Photoshop faster, smarter, and fun for anyone. We use Adobe Photoshop every single day to create the thumbnails for our YouTube videos so that we can get more views. Now let me show you how you can purchase it. Head down to the bottom and you can see all of the options that you can use to buy Adobe Photoshop. Now there's the photography plan where you get 20 gigs of online storage. There's the Photoshop single app plan and there's the Creative Cloud all apps plan. This is the one that we use for our YouTube channel and we currently have this subscription for our business. And then there's the students and teachers, which is a discounted rate. Once you've decided which option you're going to go with, you can select the blue buy now button. So the first step is to pick a subscription. There's monthly, yearly build monthly, and yearly build upfront. Select which one works for you and click the blue continue button. In step two, Adobe's going to ask you if you want access to amazing stock images. If you do, you can add on Adobe Stock. There's a great 1 month free trial where you get access to 10 free stock images. But remember that they're going to charge you a subscription fee after that if you want to continue with it. So if you want to add this option, you can click on the add button. If you're not interested, click on the no thanks. In step three, you'll enter your payment information. You can use your credit card details or you can use a PayPal account. Once you've completed these three steps, you'll have to download the Creative Cloud app. And inside the Creative Cloud app, you'll be able to download your new Photoshop app. Now, if you have any questions or queries about buying Photoshop online, please let me know in the comment section down below and I'll be happy to help you out. I hope you enjoy Photoshop as much as I do. Thanks for watching and we'll see you in the next video.